girls. So sorry I won't be there for the first match, but you're in good hands. Our wonderful Captain Hong Yuen will train you all well for sure. So don't worry so much and remember to stay hydrated and 把握 your first ball and your 接球 first ball and your service, then remember to communicate well with your teammates and stay confident on court. Yeah, 加油 Hall 6!
Hello basketball boys, as seen how hard you guys have played during PvP, I'm very happy to see that. I know the first round grouping was tough, it's gonna be tough, but I believe that as long as you guys play as hard as you guys did during PvP, the results will take care of itself. Okay, so don't worry too much because I played hard during the whole semester. Play as hard as you can and leave no room for regrets. Okay, for basketball girls, you girls have improved. I can see that you guys have improved from PvP. You guys have trained hard. Take in the advice from Sean, Sir, and Sandy. And most importantly, follow the lead of the seniors, Chloe, Hazel, and Ben. And play hard. Play as hard as you can during IG. Believe in your captain. And you girls will go far. Okay, to the freshies of all six, this will be your first IG. Enjoy playing IG in green. Enjoy playing IG as a section. You will feel the difference playing as a 6-year as compared to other Hawks. So play hard and have fun. To all the seniors in Hall 6, most of you I know, it's another ISG. I know you guys have trained hard, so I won't be here to support you guys this year. So play as hard as you can and show what the show the other halls what being 6-year is like. All the best for IHG.
Hi Road Relay, this IHG we may have strong competitors looking to dethrone us. However, as long as we train hard and give our all, I believe that we can definitely defend our title and make Hall 6 proud.
Okay, so to my new players out there, thank you all for coming training and please train harder, come for more trainings, listen to your coach and I believe you will go quite far this year and I see a lot of potential in our coaches and the seniors, we need to step up more to go far for this IHG.
For my Sepak Takraw guys, though it's the last year of Sepak Takraw, let's have a good one, a memorable one. Please come along for training as well. I hope you enjoy every moment of training and let's go.
Hi guys, it's just a few weeks to IHG. I hope you all continue putting in the effort and train hard. Play your best during IHG and I hope this IHG will be a fun one. I hope you guys have learned some things along the way and I really hope that everyone will stay bonded with you. Thanks.
Hi everyone, I'm speaking on behalf of Jia Wen who is currently on exchange in Vietnam. He wants all the Hall 6 table tennis players to know that we have a very strong team this year and there's a high chance that we'll do better than last year, so all the best.
Well, Hall 6 is a sports hall, but I guess we fight not just for the glory, but we fight for the fans around us. Ultimately, what makes us happy is not the trophies in PTH, but the fans around us, and when we go back after a long day of training, they ask us to hang on again. So fight on and press on, not just for the glory, but fight on and press on because when you win, you're not the only one who's lost. Even if you do not win or you don't even compete in IHG, know that all six will be gone.
Hi, girls,
I'm
Jenny for IHG.
We
have trained hard for this semester, so I believe you can perform well. And hope you can play well for this year and
take
on
to the next
match. All the best.
Hi, I'm Nicholas and I like to say a few things. Firstly, I'd like to thank to Raj for helping me with this environment. Thank you for the Secondly, I feel we have quite a strong team this year. Good chance to go far. We train very hard and I think we can show it during the competition. Let's go for good.
Woo! Yeah!
Hello everyone. Hello, Polo team. Yeah, I do believe that sports is a good representation of a person's character, and throughout this whole SAM, you guys have proven yourselves to be resilient men, perseverant, and just ready to take on most of the trainings that I throw you guys. And so ISG will present to us new, different opponents, but they won't change the way we play our game, they won't change our quality of playing. So I want to encourage you guys to go into the pool with confident mindset, with a positive mindset, and be firm with your opponents, not giving to them easily any inch of our play, nor should we expect ourselves to be getting any inch from them very easily. So give your hardest, fight your hardest for your teammate next to you, because he will be fighting his hardest as well. So all the best for ISG, and yeah, love you guys.
Hey guys, I think this year we have a very strong team, and I'm really very optimistic about how we can do this year. Many of you are playing strong for the first time, and that's okay. A lot of you show very strong interest in the game, and that's the most important. So I hope that you all will continue to go hard throughout IG season, play your best. The results are not important. I know the feeling is very good. So let's all really just try and do our best, and yeah, we'll see how we do this ID state.
Then I must turn the camera.
Yeah. Go for gold!
You never say! Okay, I add. Like, can cut and paste, right?
Okay. You just say I cut with the middle part.
Okay. Oh,
so let's!
Let's go for gold.